I said, this week, I met God on the road. Acts 2, chapter 9. The Damascus road, Saul converted. Then Saul, still breathing threats and murder against the disciples of the Lord, went to the high priest and asked letters from him to the synagogues of Damascus, so that if he found any who were on the way, whether men or women, he might bring them bound to Jerusalem. As he journeyed, he came near Damascus, and suddenly a light shone around him from heaven. Then he fell to the ground, and heard a voice saying to him, Saul, Saul, why are you persecuting me? And he said, who are you, Lord? Then the Lord said, I am Jesus, whom you are persecuting. It is hard for you to kick against the goats. So he, trembling and astonished, said, Lord, what do you want me to do? Then the Lord said to him, arise and go into the city, and you will be told what you must do. And the man who journeyed with him stood speechless, hearing a voice but seeing no one. Then Saul arose from the ground. When his eyes were open, he saw no one, but they led him by the hand and brought him into Damascus. And he was 3 days without sight, and neither ate nor drank. So it is written in the scripture. So I have to sing a song. Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I know? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you for the kindness you show? Now that I know that I need it, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way, I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I need it, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Lord, help me, Jesus, I wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I need you so, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. So the Lord God of heaven, he learned me to write, read and write. So I made a song. It's in Norwegian. Sit at even the evening, or the yard of the house, Charlie. Really sorry at you. Oh, no, I really lose. They say my even feeling is good. Or in your next only option. Det är even feeling. Och vad bekänna att ha bytt om. Åh, kära Jesus. Ta du till mig. Pressos i ditt yre blod. Och la din ängla beskytta. Och han blev korsfäst och i härlighet. Min Gud, min Gud. Varför har du förlåt? Så rop ut i sorgen. Jesus är frälser i mitt liv. So that I can know how poetry is written. In the name of Jesus, the Lord, that saved me.